Hello guys, Astro Triforce here, and we are back for part 5 of my Through a Virgin's Eyes Kid Icarus Uprising series, and we are going to start right from where we left off the last time. I always prefer to fight, even if I know something in a game is like a trap or whatever. As long as it's bringing more enemies, that's always a good thing.
Know each other?
course, it is only on 2.0 intensity.
I'm sorry it had to come to this.
Gao was a human? I didn't know. What have I done?
You can't feel bad. Just think of all the other people you've saved. Besides, she looks like she's still holding on.
Really?
But we need to regroup. The war against Medusa is just starting.
Interesting. Heart booster. Your first soul flea. Got the monolith idol, looks like. Sky jump level 1 power. Perform 100 melee attacks. I like this system of taken from Super Smash Bros. First, let's go see what we've unlocked on the gear. That's the one I've been using. I think I'm gonna change. I'll change to Palm, see how that goes. $115,000 is how much I have. Should probably take the Ogre Club. I was looking at the wrong hearts again. I feel like an idiot. Okay, I only have 1391 hearts. get anything here. Okay. Convert to hearts, fuse weapons. Sure how that works. Yeah, heart booster. Sky jump, jump high into the air from where you're standing. Heart booster, increase the number of hearts received when you defeat enemies. Okay, I think I'm ready. Let's move out. Chapter 3, Head of the Q-Draw. Bottom screen looks like. Alright, let's head into chapter 3. We'll go with 3, I guess.
Hurry, Pip!
What's the matter?
Medusa has brought the fight to our realm. Her forces are invading Skyworld.
She must be getting badass for taking down Dark Lord Gao.
Thank you. I think the only one who can't fly by himself is you.
Ouch. That's harsh.
You don't self-pit. It's undignified. But you're right. Attacking the leader is a good plan. Let's do it.
Fun level.
The people have all gone into hiding. But where did those Hydra heads go?
They could be anywhere. We need to stop them before they wreak even more havoc. As you search for them, take out any underworld troops that cross your path. There's an alley next to the rubble that you can pass through.
Intensity 4 to go this direction. Okay, this video is 20 minutes long, so I'm going to go ahead and pause it here. And we will start again in part 6. Keep your eyes on WatchUsPlayGames.com for more.